win, Austin wins. In lane 6, from Mesa Aquatics, that's James Bilbrey. In lane 7, from North Jeffco, Ty Coen. From Tahoe Swim Club, Louis Marin. Madam Referee, these are your finalists. In the waters of N94, it's the boys 10 and under, 100 yard backstroke. In the middle of the pool, your top five.
Go, Ty! Go! Go, 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 go! Go, Ty! Go, Ty! Go, 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 go! Go! Go, 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 kick! Go! Kick! Kick! Go, Ty! Go! Go, Ty! Go! Move it, buddy! Go!
Alex in the 50. Splits 29.91. We need some relief timers. We need a couple of relief timers and come down right away and see the head timer.
Come on, Ty! Go, buddy! Go, 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 go! Go, Ty! Go! Go, Ty! Go! Kick! Kick! Go, 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 go!
Deep!
Kick! Kick, kick!
Deep!
Deep, buddy.
It looks like he's on track. Far Western record, 172.
Yeah, buddy, go.
103.76. Your unofficial winner, an unofficial new Pacific Swimming record holder and Far Western record holder. With a 102.97 is Alex.
Yeah!
Fifth. And he dropped a second from this morning.
Yes.